their bombs, because this situation is almost 10 years now, and when people are living in displacement in 10 years, something happened to them personally, but also something happens to their culture. And when you force Yazidis to disperse around the world to be able to be safe and secure, as is the situation now, if you talk with Yazidis from these IDP camps today, a lot of them do not feel safe to return to Sinjar. A lot of them see as their only option for a future is actually to leave the country. And that is 10 years after the genocide. So I think keep that in mind, because a genocide is also a cultural genocide. It's not only killing and raping people in 2014. It's what is happening with the Yazidi people over time. So I think we all need to keep that in mind when we are discussing the issue. And I think it's very, very sad to see that we are standing here now almost 10 years and we still have all these people trapped as IDPs. And in addition, what has already been mentioned on the traumatization of people, you have the young boys who were once forced to be fighters, who are not, do not have the courage to travel anywhere else in Iraq and in the Yazidi-held areas. There are so many individual and personal stories that come on top of it. So I think there is a lot more to do than just formally recognizing the genocide. We need also to do what we need to do to resolve the situation and provide safety for the Yazidi people. Thank you.
Thank you. Our next speaker is Bran Hamdi Hussein, the Deputy Minister of Ministry of Martyrs and Full Affairs in the Kurdistan Regional Government, a member of the Board of Genocide in Ministry. Welcome.
زور سپاس بو رخرانی ام کنفرانس زور سپاس بو پارلمانی نروژ و بو لقی ششو بو او رخرانی که ام کنفرانس ان انجام ده
Good afternoon and thanks very much for the organizers, for the Norwegian Parliament, for the Christian Democratic Party 6th branch, and for all the organizations that took place and took part
انجام دانی ام کنفرانس ل پارلمانی نروژ با حکمت هرمی کردستان زور زور گرنگه
organizing this event at the Norwegian parliament is an important step for the Kurdistan regional government
چکه ما دزانیم قرصای نروژ ل اتحاد اروپی و ل محافل دولی و ل مجلس امن و ل امم متحده چن گرنگه
because we recognize the important role of the Norwegian kingdom in the United Nations, in the European Union, in the NATO, and all the international organizations.
او بابته که آور املی را کوکردی تا و بابته که گردراوی آشتی جهانی گردراوی سلم اجتماعی که لناو کمرگانی روشلاتی ناوراست و همه دنیا یک دکتر تا.
The topic which is bringing us all together here is something that is part of the international peace and security and also part of the security of the social life of the people in the Middle East and the surrounding areas.
ربط به بیروکی تیرور و تشنکردینی تیرور و مترسی تیرور لهمو جهان ده.
It's also part of the threatening topic of terrorism in the region and around the world.
اویل سال 2014 که لمنطقه سنجار روی ده
What happened in 2014 in Shingal area?
بهمو پیوارکانی قانونی دولی پیدا گوتریتن تاوانی کومالکوژی یا خود جریمه جینوساید تاوانی دژی مروفایتی و تاوانی جنگ.
According to all international standards and criteria, what happened in 2014 is called as crime against humanity, as crime of mass killing and as genocide as well.
بلان بداخه و ام توانه لولاتک رویده که لناو قانون عقوباتی وی پیناسی با توانی جنوساید نبو.
Unfortunately, what happened, I mean, the crime happened in a country that does not have a criteria within its law that recognizes and explains about about genocide crimes.
أما هوكاري سركيا كأمة دمانيتن لما حافلي دولي أمبرسا بناصريتن.
This is why we are trying our best because we couldn't find a solution within our country in Iraq. It means, but then that's why we are trying the international community.
بوي ما في قربانية كان بزرنا بيتن بوي قربانية كان بقرنين وجياني آسائي خويان بوي بلغاو ديكومنتا كان بزرنا بنو لناونا چن هرزو هنگاو كان حكمتي هرمي كردستان بمجورة بكيستا باسي دكي
So therefore all our efforts are towards or to get the protection for the victims but also at the same time commemorating and remembering their problems and issues and also collecting all the relevant documents which the Kurdistan Regional Government has started from the first day to collect the documentation of the crimes of Daesh.
لبواري إنساني وبشجيري كردني قربانيان لجنة كبارلا لحكومة هرمي كردستان بيك هندرا بو ناساندني أو أحداث ورودا وتواناني كأنجام درا بجيهان دا ودس بهنغا وكاني كرا
The Kurdistan Regional Government, since day one, has established a high committee in order to follow up all the crimes that took place against the Yazidis, and in order to also deliver and get all the documentation that are needed by the international organizations.
قربانیه کی زور لم توانه آفرتو من داربون هر زول آفیسی سروکی حکمت لجنه کی تایبت دا مزرع بو بدوادا چونی چارنوسی آفرتا کانو در بازبونیا لبندستی داشت.
As we all know, the biggest number of the victims were from were women and girls. And therefore, from the day one, at the office of the Prime Minister, a committee has been established in order to follow up their cases And try all different means available in order to rescue them from the hands of Daesh.
هي أي تحقيق جمعي أدلة بسر برشتي داد ورق ببي بيوري قانون عقوبات دولي كل شيء ICC لقال قانون عقوبات عراقي دا مزرا لدهوك لروي قضائية وكاربا ديكومنت كردني همو بلغاكاني كردو هرزو دعواي مشتاكيكاني ورقت
And also at the same time, a committee has been established, a committee of investigation and collecting the legal documentations according to the international standard laws and according to the Iraqi laws. And the complaints have been received and registered by this committee from the people who have been victims of those crimes.
كتنها دتوانم أو أحداث روداواني كلاوي روداوة لو دسته ككوكر ايتوا زياتر ل 33507 روداون كرويان دايو تاوان انجام درايا
I can tell you now that I can give you a number that more than 33507 cases has been legalized I mean documentation have been collected for those cases and have been registered as crimes against and as different personal and different personal and group crimes against the people of
Chingan.
This includes the people who have registered their complaints, the witnesses, and it includes also cases to do with men, with women, with children, with people under 18, with people over 18. So it actually includes the society of the region with all their differences.
اما احصائيه كي مفصله اما بوتان بجدني بو استفاده لكن شكو وقتك يزور ما اگر همي بخينينوا
I have a detailed data here. I don't want you to read it out. I will leave it I will give you a copy of it in order to get some benefits from the data.
هروها حكمتي هرمي كردستان لقال ICMP ولقال دزغوي شهيداني عراق كاري لسر دوزينوي مقابر جماعي كردو ببي ياساي حماي مقابر جماعي كاري بو حماي مقابر كاني كردو باشان بروسي دسبي كردني هلانوي دسبي كرد
So at the same time the Kurdistan Regional Government have started its cooperation with the ICMP and also the institution of the Iraqi martyrs in order to according to the international and internal laws in order to look for the mass graves and also to protect the mass graves and to get those people who have been mass killed, tested appropriately in order to recognize them and their families.
اوی جګوی د خوشی بو قرار مجلس امن بو بدام ازراندن تیم یونیتات کزو بیتن چاودری له کورینو او جهاز دادوری بو کاتن له عراق د زبکار مون له 2007 کار کنی خو یان
وی هاف ورکم د استابلیشمنت اور اکچولی د پاسینګ اف د ریزولوشن اف د سکیورټی کونسل اف د یونایټډ نیشنز تو استابلیش یونیتات And we have started our work with UNITAD and started collecting all the documentation that are needed for the investigation.
اما همو هماهنگی و همکاریک مان کرد بو ام تیم کارکانی بسر کوتوی انجام بدریتن.
We fully cooperated with UNITAD in order to make the mission success.
استجوره کی اپراسیون ل وزارت ناخول هرمی کردستان هيا و پی تعمیم شمو وزارت معنی کان همکاری او تیم دکاتن.
There's an operation room now in the Interior Ministry of the Kurdistan Regional Government, and all the relevant ministries have to cooperate fully in order to, as I mentioned, to make the UN's UNITAD mission successful.
بلان بداخل و دبا کاریوان لدو سالی یکم تواب و با و پیشنیاری خوان دبا مجلسی امن و بریار در چوبا کارکیان تاخیر با و بونه زیکی چوار ساله دو جاسرو که کی گورایا تاکو استاد بر دوابم لپروسه که بلا مراعات قربانیان نکن که چند لرنه و ایشو آزار دانه.
Unfortunately, I have to be honest that the UNITAD should have concluded its mission because all the documentation were ready and completed and submitted by the Kurdistan Regional Government. They should have finished their mission after 2 years of their establishment, but unfortunately, there we are. 4 years and the group could not do anything and they should have gone to the Security Council, they should have delivered their statement and then the case should have gone to other legal procedure. But unfortunately, they haven't done their job properly yet.
اما به اما بلگانی که لبردستی می اپی ماندالیتن او توانی که انجام درایا متعددی جنسیاتی تدایه تنها خلکی عراقی نی نه خلکی ولاتانی تریشی هیا خلکی اوروپی تدایه خلکی روشالاتی آسیایی تدایه خلکی افریقایی تدایه با یه پیوستی من به دادگاهی که نو دولتی هیا یا دادگاهی که تایبت مند هیا به پی بریاری که دولی کار لسر ام جنوسایده بکرد
All the documentation we have show clearly that the people who took part in committing those crimes are multinational people. So they are not from one country. And they are from Europe, they from other continentals, they are from Middle East. So therefore, it's urgent and important to have an international body, an international court, in order whether the one exists or to create a special tribunal in order to take those people there and
بو اما بستا لبرلمانك ليكك لمقاطعات المانيا يكك لو تاوان بارانا محاكمة كراو داني بيدان دراك اما يرويدا يا جينوسايدا هروها ام هنغاوا استالا هولندا هي ولا بلجيكا شي
So we all know that we have a case in Germany one ISIS perpetrator has been tried and there's a confession that and the court reached to a conclusion that what happened in is a genocide. There's another case in Holland and another one in Belgium, and therefore we should actually work on that and build on that more.
Boy, the Rui Siaskiawa, Satla Satema Peshgiri, Robo Chunakoni, Mr. Girard Dekin, Castellera, Utareki Peshkashkir, La Rui Kazaia, Hangawi, Yakam, Hatta Estahaiba, Bevista Am Hangawa, Bejulian Red Nudaige, Kitai Batmat, Amkara, and Jombida.
I agree with Mr. Gerard, who had a speech here, that yes, you are right. I mean, there's still the actual legal action that should have taken place is not there for many reasons you have mentioned, and for other reasons as well.
هروها پشگیری بچونکانی امنست انترنشنال دکن کلیر باسی با بلگا کردن و پاراستنی بلگا کان دکاتن که استا بچریم و حکومتی هرمی کردستان کار لسر ام نقطه دکن چون که تأخیر بونی دادگا او وقت لصالحي لنا تشوني بلغكانا فاراستني مهميكي نو دولتي همومانا
I also support the Amnesty International guest who had a speech as well here that collecting all the documentation to do with the crimes of ISIS is the biggest pillar of the crime itself. And therefore, yes, we support you and we would like to you know, confirm that the Kurdistan Regional Government, as I mentioned, have prepared tens of thousands of those
بوی ای بوما گرینگلی را که اما بچند خالق پیشنیاری پارلمان و اولی جان پارلمانیان دکن کلیر حاضر و حکومت هریمی کردستان کلو مذکره دیدن پارلمان و تصویت و سر دکریتن ام چند خالانه خواره ونه
Therefore, I would like, you know, I would like you kindly to, when you do your statement and submit it to the parliament or any report you publish, We have some really important points that if you can include them in your statement in order for the case to go even further in the future.
یکم شد فشار لسر یونیتات بکریتن که کارکانی زود تواب بکریتن و بیر لدامزراندنی دادگاهی که تایبت من بو ام کیسا بکریتن؟
The only international source that has been established by the United Nations Security Council is UNITAD. So in order to get that further, we have to put more influence and pressure on UNITAD in order to complete their mission more properly.
بو اما بستا حکمتی هریمی کردستان پروژه اساسی که حاضر کردیا بردیا پارلمانی کردستانیش بالا انجمنی دادوری لعراق ریگری لیکرد فشاری نو دولتی هوکارک دبی که عراق جدیتر کار لسر دادگاهی که تایبتمند بکاتو
At the same time, the Kurdistan Regional Government has prepared a drafted law to do with this case, and it was taken to the Kurdistan Parliament in order to pass it and make it into a law. But the Iraqi stance on that law and on the whole case was preventing the passing of the resolution by the Iraqi Kurdistan Parliament. Therefore. Putting influence and pressure on the Iraqi government as well is part of the success of the mission.
دوامیان بو گرانبهای قربانیان بو شوینی اساسی خویان بو شوینی ژیانی اساسی خویان کلی بونه شوینی دایکو با کو با پیرانی خویان جبهه کردنی رکوتنی شنگالی نیوان هر دو حکومت کلا سر اساس حکومت است عراق دامز لای زور گرنگا بایق بشنگال بدریتن کام ام اخه ایکیا یا خالکیا که جنسیت عراقی هست، یا مهزانیا که رسمی لنوان هریمی کردستان و عراق داره، دبی نزاعی مسلحی خالکی تری در وی عراق نمناوچه نمینیاد تا بتوانیم خدمت گذاری به بین نوین داره. نرویج و حکمتی نرویجش پروژه و برنامه آنها بیل پشگیری کردنی حکمتی عراق و حکمتی هریمی کردستان با خدمت کردنی قربانیان تا بگرنه نوار ریشکی جیانی اساسی خویان یا خوژیانی اساسی خویان.
It's very important. Some people mentioned that the genocide is continuing because there are still hundreds of thousands of people in the camps. So it's very important to facilitate and to change the situation in Shingal area in order to make those people back to their lands. And the main way to do that is to implement the security agreement between Erbil and Baghdad. And then the security situation would get back to normality. Then we can rebuild the region, the area, and then we can send people back. It's very important to make Yazidi people understand and to make them feel that this is their land. It's no one else's land, and it should that land should not be used for political purposes and political differences, whether by internal groups or by external groups. And then if we do that. And if we facilitate the ground for that, then the situation will go back to normality and the justice would be there for the people of Yazidis.
اوی سیم کزار گرنگا مترسی دوباره بونوی جنوساید لو منطقه تاکو استلناو درونی همو پیکانتا کن هیا.
The issue is how we can work on getting that fear away from the heart and the mind of people of Yazidis that the genocide can happen anytime. So this is important that it's playing a really negative role in the life of Yazidis in that region.
توقع بكن لچل سالي رابر دودا زيادة لشش جال لما انتقى الجنوسايد جورا رويدوينة.
If we go back to the last 40 years, we can find that more than six big genocides took place.
بونمونه ای فعلی کان ل دست به کی صالی هشتای کان ای بارزان یکان ل هشتاو سه ای حلب جال ل هشتاو هشت انفال ل هشتاو هشت و پاشان توان کانی تری صدام که بران بر اهوار و خلقید کی کرد درجه ها بوتا موضوع داعش رو از دیکان هات.
So the people of Kurdistan started with the genocide of Kurdi Feilis, and then it went up to the Barzanis, and then ended up by Anfal, and then Halabja chemical bombardment, and then after that, uprising full of Saddam Hussein. We thought that everything is done, but then you see 2014, the genocide happened again against Yazidi Kurds. So this might happen again, and the fear of that is still there always in the minds and hearts of people.
غیابی مجتمعی دولی و بدنگی مجتمعی دولی هوکار بو بوی ام توانت تکرار ببیتن با عقلیته کلوین در سلطه ایل دست بو.
The silence of the international community was always the main reason behind those genocides to take place, and because of the mentalities of those people who were ruling those areas as well.
امرو کدبینین لسر آستی پرلمان و لسر آستی منظمات دولی و لسر آستی توی جرکان و باحثکان و مختصین لهم بواره بختیمام بم جنوسايدا دريتن امد النوايا كي باشا هوكارك بو حكمتك جديت لسر ام كيسر وبوستن
your activities the parliament's activities the international organizations activities the researches to do with the genocide is important because this gives a positive message to the people but at the same time it gives a warning message to the perpetrators that okay the last period has gone and there wouldn't be any more silence against any crimes takes place against humanity.
بو ام جهود زور مهمه بقات او نقطه یک توان بارکانش بزانن ملاحقه دولیان لسره او نات وان با اسانی بجین و کیف خویان بس راع مسلح خلق تکل نوبن.
This will also make the perpetrators understand that there's no longer the freedom for them after committing any crime. But they have to wait and to see that there would be a legal follow-up and a legal procedure against them.
بوی زازور خوشحال بین که اما هنگاوی یک کم بیتن بوی سبایی ببینین وکو پرلمانی آلمانی یا پرلمانی نرویجش بریاره که حوشه و هم بو ناساندنی ام جینو سایده در بچیدن هم توصیاتی هبی بو محکمه دولی بو امم متحده بو مجلس امن بو حکومت عراق بو حکومت حرمی کردستان خوشی دعمی قربان یکان بکاتن بو استقرار لم ناو چه دروز بیت.
We are very glad that as I said we are here to see you discussing this case and we are hoping that very soon like the parliament of Germany and other parliaments will see a resolution by your parliament recognizing the crimes against Yazidis as genocide, but also having recommendations and suggestions for the United Nations, for the Iraqi authorities, and for all other relevant departments in order to make the process of getting justice for the people, for the Yazidi people, even more quicker.
امازور سپاسی حکمت نرویجی و شعب نرویجی دکن که لازم ائتلاف دولی پشگیری حرمی کردستان و پیشمرگیان کردونیان هشت داعش تشنب کا تسندره کانید که مترسی گورتر دروز بکاتن لسر آسایشی جیان.
I would have also to thank the Norwegian government, the Norwegian people, because of their cooperation and support to the Kurdistan region and to Peshmerga forces. Without, as part of the international alliance and without that support, Daesh would have probably gone even further and committed even more crimes against the humanity. So thanks for your support and we are expecting your support to continue.